Welcome, let's pick right back up where we left off. We were facing these Spartan hunters and they were giving me a hell of a time. And I am not sure how I'm gonna get past them right now. So let's see. Shit, where are they? Where am I? I did not leave off here. Okay. Yeah, so they're supposed to be right here, right? Let's see. Let's destroy this real quick. Not sure what that's gonna do, but... Oh, that's a propaganda tower.
Okay. Chief, we've got... well, a lot. See that chopper? I guess that's one of the Spartan killers.
Where is it? Where...
up here
in the wreckage. No idea where you're talking about or where it is, but I'ma try to kill him because they were. Yeah, there he is, little fucker. Gotta bring out the big guns. Bah, 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 bah.
Pathetic, like the others.
That is not fair, man. Come on. Okay.
That chopper? I guess that's one of the Spartan killers. And
are you gonna say that every time I die? Come on.
In the wreckage. You need to stop them.
Okay, that's the Tavares guy. Where's the guy on the wheels? He's the one that fucks me up the most. There he is, though. Damn, dude. What? How am I supposed to get past this? Hey.
I guess that's one of the Spartan killers.
I just loaded this up and I'm already
up there in the wreckage.
Getting a headache. I can't go up here? That's bullshit. What's the point of this? If I can't go up it. Okay. Part of the reason I'm dying is because there's so many enemies then. They're all hitting me at once. Maybe if I just try to slowly kill most of them. Okay.
Look, brother. The Master Chief laid low.
Jesus Christ.
See that chopper? I guess that's one of the Spartan killers. And there's the other one. Up there in the
rest. Okay, I'm gonna try to rush. I'm gonna try and rush that one guy over there. And avoid the guy on wheels. Fuck me, come on man. Stupid ass fucking wreckage.
One of the Spartan killers. And there's the other one. Up there in the wreckage. You need to stop them.
Behold, your encroaching death.
Trying to get a mirror, see if it can get us. And I'm gonna add ammo. Oh, convenience. How convenient, you get to fucking kill me, dude. Fast.
See that chopper? I guess that's one of the Spartan killers. And there's the other one. Up there, in the wreckage. You need to stop them.
What I need to do is somehow, some way, get a bunch more health, because... This is not working. I'm trying to get up there, bro. What is this? Is this better? A little bit. It could be useful, I guess. Damn, dude. Oh, but it fits through here. Nice. I don't think it's really hitting me that much. There we go. There we go. We're gonna get him right now. Yeah. Oh, he's running away. Okay. He realized that was not a good position for him. Where's the... Okay, where'd he go? Alright. Because he found a way to cheese it a little bit. If you can't succeed, you cheese your way through it. And I fell down, what the fuck? Okay. Come on. Come on. Oh man, man, oh man. Oh, that dude's right there too. I'm gonna go back and get the other weapon. I really thought we could get him. But I was wrong. Okay, so he's kind of just running away from me a little bit. Okay, I can get this guy through here a little bit. Where is he? Where is he? Where is he? Okay, I'll kill you. Not mama ammo. God damn it, dude. How am I always struggling with this? Okay, all weapons out of ammo. Where in the world am I supposed to find? Okay, cool. At least you have ammo. Alright, buddy, where are you? Pretty much. I don't know what else to do. Sure that I meant to do it. This machine will be the last thing you see. Okay, so we've learned so far. There's a decent weapon up there. I'll do that. Let me just throw a grenade, because why not? What, dude? That's so dumb, bro.
See that chopper? I guess that's one of the Spartan killers. And there's the other one.
You keep pressing that instead of dropping. Okay, I want this one because it has good range to shoot dude over here, but he's not there. Oh my god. Where the fuck did he go? Because they're both down here. Maybe that makes it easier, maybe not. We'll see. Can I shoot his... Okay, as long as... Ah, dude. Is he barely even feeling it? What the hell is this? And I fell down. Of course. What's in here? Oh, I wish it was more ammo. That's what I need.
I'll see you dead beneath this machine.
Gotta use this as cover real quick. Oh, but I can. Okay. Figured it out. Alright, we figured it out. Assuming I don't die first. You're getting it again. Come on, buddy. Come on. Come on.
I think you made him mad. Reinforcements inbound.
Jesus. Let's hope you got this, honey. Can I get him over there? Oh, I can. Nice. What an interesting tactic I stumbled across. And I got a sniper. Nice. Maybe it was worth it. Okay. Let me hide behind. Cool. Alright, where's the other big dude? Is he hiding over there? No. Now that it's just one, I feel a lot more confident in my ability to actually make it past. If I could just figure it out where he's though. Is that him over there? No, that's just some random guy. I'm gonna kill him anyway, because why not? I mean, it's taking quite a bit of damage, so... Nope, it's not him. I was thinking it might be him for a second, but... it's not him, somebody else. Okay, I'm out of ammo for this one. Let's pick this up real quick. I mean, he's not shooting me. I feel like he's supposed to be shooting me. Alright, buddy, where are you? There you are. Then I need what? You're hiding in there? That's very... Ooh, right in the face. Ooh, one more shot. And I'm out of ammo. No matter, I got this. That's pretty good damage, so I can't. Come on, come on, come on. Bro, really? Come on. Where are you, buddy? Oh, you... Did you gain health? That's not fair. I mean, I guess I'd do it too. No! No! I was gonna kill us first. Me or you, buddy? Nice.
That wasn't easy, was it?
Nope.
What if Eshram sends more?
Let him. I'll find a way to cheese it.
Nothing. But I think I can. Yes. Comms are still offline, but I was able to activate his tracking beacon remotely. He's out in the open. The UNSC ship graveyard. I hope he's okay.
So basically my whole strategy for this game is be creative and see how I can beat these guys, because I am not that skilled at all. Alright, where am I supposed to go? Over there. Let's see if this still drives. Yeah, this thing came in clutch. Super clutch. Oh, I'm supposed to go just right here. Okay. Let's see if this thing still flies. Or to look at the pilot, it literally says right there. Got something in my eye.
Condors. Seeing one is rare. Finding three? It's a miracle. I should have known better. Torn apart. Completely gutted. Sleep space drives obliterated.
We don't have the time.
Yeah, he's not happy.
Shattered, cratered over a kilometer.
See if I can raise the volume on my headset a little bit.
The last one.
There it is. Cool. Useless.
Enough.
When is it enough, Chief? When we're in there? Because that's where I belong. In there. With them. Worthless junk. Not this. I'm not you. I'm not a pilot. I'm not even a soldier, a marine! I'm a fraud. I stole that pelican. I stole it! Do you know why? Of course you don't. Have you ever been scared? So scared that you... Leave me here with the rest of the carpets.
We all fail. We all make mistakes. It's what makes us human.
I'm sorry, Chief, but how have you ever failed?
I mean, he's died like three times, no?
I should have protected Cortana.
Or supposedly died?
Stopped everything from going wrong. I failed her. I will not fail you.
What about me, Chief? Are you gonna let me down?
Wait. We're going to make it. We have to.
This is all I've got.
It's all we need. Our only way home is straight through the heart of the banished.
We need you.
together forever.
So, what's the plan? Let me guess. It's dangerous and it's probably going to get us killed.
You know it.
I have my answer. Let's do this.
You are losing control.
Nothing is lost.
Deploy your army. Descend upon him.
No, odds will not break him.
The Spartan is not alone. There's something here helping him, connected to this installation.
What is it?
It's remarkably vulnerable, but highly intelligent.
Is it a weakness? Something to exploit?
We will see. The Reformation is controlled from this spire. It must be protected.
Done. Atriarchs believed you to be valuable. Prove him correct.
When the Endless are found, and when you have your ring, then you will never question my worth, and I will never question your judgment.
The scent grows stronger. Save your strength.
Are you sick?
I need something of you, old friend. Anything. Bring me the Master Chief.
That's a good girl. Six.
It's been eventful. 6 months on my own, surviving. Barely. Seems like a dream now. This, on the other hand, mostly feels like a nightmare. Mostly.
Understandable.
Destroyer.
But you didn't. What happened?
Halsey initialized you. I was supposed to deploy you.
And you did, right?
Yes.
So what happened?
Atriarchs came for you. He attacked the Infinity. We fought. He won.
He won?
Atriarchs beat me. Surgically. Precisely. Brutally. Next thing I remember, I was being woken up in this pelican.
You want to know who killed her? You need to know. She was important to you. Very important.
This ring. It's not like the others. There's something else here.
And that's why I'm still here?
Pretty much.
Second spire coming up. Where do I drop you off?
Close.
Close it is.
close is never close enough. Unfortunately. Oh, what the fuck is this?
Not like the last one.
And you're sure this is the one?
It's acting as the command spire, coordinating the repair operation.
Can you shut it down?
Hopefully. We just need to look for a door.
Damn shields. I should have blown him up instead. That would have been cooler. You want it, buddy? Bomb. Oh, you actually dodged it. Nobody's gonna protect you from the spanking, buddy. There you go. Oh, I thought you died. Another one? Right here. That's pretty cool. Unlock this door and let me in.
Okay, there might be a problem. Something, and I think we know who, has modified the sequencing needed to access the spires.
Plan B.
Are we only at B? Seems higher. Okay. Plan B.
Okay.
Those beacons are part of a ring-wide communications network. They can adapt to any frequency, any purpose. It's quite incredible, really. Get me inside, and I should be able to use the pulse to reconstruct a pure version of the sequence.
Should.
I'm making this up as I go along.
Anything here? Which one is this one? Similar to this one. Let's keep it for now. They're pretty far.
What are they?
Banshees.
Oh, if they're gonna give me a banshee, then are you gonna come down here and play, or I guess not. I hope there's a banshee around here that I can use. Because the goals are pretty far away. Okay, I'll use this for that. No, I want to use. I sure did. Oh, there's two of them now. Can one of them please get close enough for me to hijack you? Oh, I thought I came down. Oh, you messed me up, dude. So how I get it, I gotta... Oh, you got a present for me? Did you actually fall down or just play with me? Yeah. I'm gonna just keep it moving. So you're not going down. This should be pretty good, I guess. Mm-hmm. They just won't go down, no matter what I do. Crap. Definitely not where I wanted to go. Where am I supposed to go? I'm just gonna go, cause... But they're not letting me. Can I grapple onto them? I doubt it, because... Sweet, okay. I'm gonna figure it out.
But I couldn't say it's okay.
No, it's not okay. It was like I was back there on the Infinity. Hiding. Trying to keep out of their way.
I guess that's why I couldn't.
What did you do? What was your purpose?
Sure. I'm gonna go over there first.
I never looked back.
Since it's kind of away.
Not anymore.
You don't know how good that feels.
I'm so happy I got this Banshee. Imagine walking all that. Okay, let me kill these guys. They're probably in there. I'm gonna destroy it. Let me just. Okay. Okay. No. See, I'm shooting right at them and they're not taking that much damage. See, like, I. Did I self-destroy that, or? Cause I pressed L1, trying to see what it did. How do I just? You know what, fine, I'm gonna go. I'll be quiet. I'll go get you right now in a bit. Oh, thank God that was a headshot. He would have got on me. Let's keep this. Okay. Let's get a different gun if we can. This one's always good. It's all my good anyway. That was easy.
how this might actually work. Or maybe not.
What is it?
I can't construct the sequence. Well, not all of it. I don't have enough data.
Then we get some more.
Yeah, we have to go to the other ones. That was pretty much expected. But if I was expecting to just go to one, I would be quite disappointed. Who's texting me? Oh. Okay. This four of them? This four towers? I thought it was just three. Okay, no problem. I got the Banshee, so I can get there pretty quick. I wish I was more powerful, though. I feel like I just kept shooting at them, and then they didn't even feel it. Gonna be okay.
You'll make it okay, won't you?
Every little thing's gonna be alright. I don't see it. Where is it? Oh god, there's more Banshees. Well, I definitely gotta kill these, cause if I don't, they're gonna kill me. You see, like, I'm just shooting and shooting and shooting. Oh! I heard it, but I didn't register it in my mind until it's too late. I wonder if I could jump and get to the other one. That would be pretty sick. How do you do the evasive maneuvers? You go... yeah, like that. Oh, they disappeared. How convenient. I was ready for round two. Keep going in front of that. I'm trying not to though. Okay, anyway, I'm just gonna
land. B seems to be working out just fine.
Let's try to just land and mess them up the old fashioned way. Spartan core. I'm trying to get the Spartan core. Come on. Shock rifle. See, these guys are pretty easy just because they can fly. Threw a grenade at me. Okay. It's that Banshee that I gotta worry about. fucking get the driver. Yeah. I wish they stayed shocked a little longer so I could jump down and get it. Come on, man. Come on, man. I know there's another one of those. Isn't there another? No, I guess not. Okay, all I need is just one of these. What are they called? Wraith or Banshees? Okay, let me heal real quick. Somebody else, but I don't know where the... Oh, I just heard him. Yep. Cool.
All clear. Nice work, Chief.
Thank you, thank you. Let's get this. Took me longer than it should have, probably, but... It is not okay, Chief.
It's nothing. I just felt like someone was, I don't know, watching me.
Shh. Well, at least now I know. Every time I see one of those, we'll need more data or one of these, I can just grapple onto them, and that'll be pretty much it. I do want to finish these two up, and then... Actually, let me get the Banshee, because that's faster. But yeah, I'll do those two real quick, or as quick as I can, and then I'll wrap it up. Try flipping it from this side, maybe? Okay. Thank God it worked. Let me get in, huh? Okay. Where is it? Yeah, it would have taken forever with any other type of vehicle besides this one. And I'm getting shot at, come on. I should probably get another Banshee if I can find one, because this one's almost done for. Oh my god, it's these guys over here. Oh, bad spot to get off. I was gonna see if I could use that. Can't get this one. It looked like he wasn't. Oh, come on. Is another one of these big guys? I feel like they used to be easier to kill, but I forgot how. Let me just try to run to him. Actually, that's pretty good damage. Let's see if I can kill them though. Nice. Okay. More powerful than I thought. I might have to keep it.
There we go.
Oh, my camera's out of focus. Bitch, I'm dead.
What happened?
Don't you see?
Chief. Something pushed back. Scanned me. It's gone now.
Are you sure?
It's gonna be Cortana?
Yeah. Probably some sort of security protocol. It's nothing. Let's go get the last one.
I'm not a big fan of missions where you have to go do things like these, you know, like, it's not very good storytelling.
Are you two okay? What happened in there?
I don't know. Something
Where's the
thing?
Probably fine.
Probably?
Or not.
Really?
Don't worry. We can handle it.
Try to get this one real quick. I feel like I'm cheating going this way. It's like it's out of the map a little bit. I just hope it's not as crowded with enemies as the last one. Never mind, you have this shit right here. Can I hijack that one? I can probably gonna try to do that. Okay, go, go, go. Jump out. Take it. Wait. This is a plant grenade. I just didn't see it in time. Okay. Zoom in there, zoom, boom, 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 boom. Yes, I don't think you can hijack it. Damn it. So I'm gonna go straight over here like the other ones and try to... Oh, there's two of them, man. Seriously. He's trying to be sneaky and get me. Okay, let's see what good has he got over here for me. Hydra. Hydra's pretty good, isn't it? Let's find out. I don't know if I did anything. It actually got me, I thought I was hiding. How about ammo? Dude, what is this though? Like, come on, man, that is not cool, man. Oh, that counts as skulls clear? Fine with me.
We did it.
Where did they go? Are they just
we
hiding or
did it. Not that I thought we wouldn't. It's just it's nothing.
I thought we wouldn't. Technically we haven't, because those things are still alive.
This is a trap. break the deadlock, start the spires. My routines plus the monitors. Not good.
Then we stop. Stalemate.
For now. She's close. Eventually she'll find a way.
Then we have no choice. I've got you.
Aww.
Red flag.
Nothing happened. Sorry. Maybe I'm going crazy. Or just paranoid. Did you say something back there?
It was nothing.
Okay. Well,
okay. She's talking suspiciously. Suspiciously.
Let's head back to the spire. We should be able to bypass the security now.
Cool. I'm gonna end it here. Yep. Until the next one.